everybody. It's been a really long time since I played this. I've been really busy. I don't have time for it. Have time for it now. This will be going up with Tech It. You're probably wondering, why are you not in the Wanderer's Cavern? Well, I beat the boss. I had it all recorded. It was about 10 minutes worth of recording, with audio recording as well. And my computer was wonderful. Deleted some files off my computer. That was one of them. So, I beat the Gungor's Cavern. I said beat, man. I might go back later in a different save file. Beat them for you. Quite easy. You just check bombs with mouth. What is that? Oh, whoops. Keep doing that, dang it. This is not Minecraft. Alright, sorry about that. I keep thinking this is Minecraft, so I keep hitting other buttons on this picture, but that helps me play that. Mine is my FP. I wonder if Soraya knows anything about the other stuff I'm trying. Probably. But I know too. Let me get. Yeah, I just hit escape again. I just need to keep going. I'm trying to pause the game. I just got off of playing Minecraft, and before that was playing Mega Legends. It's pretty weird, so I'm gonna poke today. I suck at League of Legends, just like you guys know. I did pretty good in this match today, so I was happy. Just ahead lies Zora's domain. The Zora serves my royal family by protecting this water source. Their door will not open for anyone except those who have some connection with the royal family. Let them hear the melody of the royal family. Thank you, I'll point this out to the company. Quick tip, if you're playing this round with four pillars, sometimes rolling around the ring gets you a prize. Pulled out a bomb. Oh, wow. I set it to Minecraft controls. Okay. When do I have? I have two. Because I don't give. Let's go to second. Got him. Oh, man. I need to select the that's all the issue.
Let's
And then we'll get the, we'll get the, bonnet so that I can go and talk to this person. Talk to this fat, ugly big guy. What a graceful dive. Now please take this. This is the scale of our kind. With this, you can dive much deeper than that. So if you had thrown it deeper, I wouldn't have won, basically is what you're saying. No. Oh, dang it! Oh, the red ruby this time. There's two red rubies. And I dug it wrong, pick them up. Everybody that plays the game has just lost it. Apparently Ben the Lake had won before. Don't remember when the episode I've been here. I got the bottle. Water temple down there, if you saw it in the background. Have you played this game before? What? Something's already inside this empty bottle. It's not very empty at all. Let's dive. Go on the underwater passage that you would never be able to breathe through, especially with that. Alrighty. Closer and closer to... to getting to where we need to be. Oh, man. I'm not wasting a fair. I gotta get a fish to get in the Jabba Jabba's mouth. Yes, I got a beat. it's a little double. It's not possible, no. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know how to do it. I'm going to double. We'd never eat my dinner, as you know. But since that's strange, I'm starting to sound like an owl. Since that's strange, Dunderdorf came here. The double has been green around the field. Evidence seems clear, of course. Your girlfriend is your girlfriend with the eyes. Bala 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 bala. Your girlfriend with the... You can pass through here to offer a Lord Jabba Jabba. I'll keep this letter, you keep the bottle. It was in. Take it respectfully. Please find my dear princess with the under the earth. Zora. Keep the happy fat guy. It's fat! I'm really, really slow. Okay. Keep the scary fat guy. Move so freaking slow. I can go through now, thank you. But now you gotta move on the other carpet, don't you? Oh, fat girl, bam, 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 Come here, fish. Yeah! Put the fish here in the bottle. Let me go to the big one. To the big one. Whoa! Whoa, 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 it's magic. Feed a big fish, a little one. Oh, the other fun thing I noticed about in the Skyward Sword, we just saw the little window from the original game, like Ocarina of Time stuff. Like the symbol right there, it looks like, like using the symbol of the game from a lot of the other games in that game. Like the bird on the back of the shield. I like it. It was quite a good game. I don't personally own a Wii, so I can't play it very often if I'm ever going to play it home. We got this big fish here. Inside Jabba Jabba's belly now. Well, apparently we're not in his belly yet, but yeah. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'm gonna try to get back to these on Fridays as well. With everything else, not everything else, with Tech It. I'm not quite sure if I'm gonna keep Tech It going, because I think I want to keep going with this because I love this game. So yeah, JT. Death Knight Silencer, I'll see you guys the next time I decide to play.